You'll give us a testimony about money. Money is coming your way. There's money that is coming your way.
Amen.
And I must get 10%.
Amen.
I must not be a stupid pastor there. My sister, money is coming your way.
And
this money will really change many things.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
When this money comes, you bring 10% to me. I eat it. And give some money to Mama. Yes, it's coming.
Amen. It's very true. On the 25th was a meeting.
There was a meeting on 25th.
Yeah, of the money. So.
Of the money. So this money, when it comes here, I want 10%. I want to eat your money.
Amen.
So that more money will come your
Amen.
Way.
Amen.
I don't. You see, I'm telling you, this thing must happen. These people I'm speaking with, I'm going to speak with many people here. Brother, can you stand up here? God loves you, but be careful. Be careful of what is happening to you now.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
Yeah, because what was happening to your mom,
yeah,
it started to happen to you, your blood.
Yeah.
It started to boil now.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
And then now you start to fit your feet here.
Yes. So
I'm giving you problems.
Yes.
So because you are here, I stop this thing and I set you free.
In
Jesus' name. I want to tell you that God is lifting you.
Amen.
You hear me, brother? Hello. I say, God, you, eh? You hear me?
Linguile.
Eh?
You? Yes.
Yes, God is lifting you.
And
because I saw everybody in your family struggling.
Hallelujah.
You hear me?
Amen. Yes.
And these people are struggling in
and
marriage.
Amen.
In marriage. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I break this demon that does not want people to marry. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
This is a demon I'm seeing here. Must leave my brother in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Is this sister here? Yes. Can you just stand up here? I saw blood. You hear me? I saw blood coming out. I want to stop this blood. I want to stop this blood. This blood is a demon that is causing this blood on you. I stop this blood here. My sister, can you just, that woman, and tell me what she's hearing at the back. I stop that blood issue. I stop that blood. How are you hearing here?
It's gone.
It's gone now.
Yes.
So Jesus is here.
Amen.
Things that does not work, it can work. Things that does not. What happened to the issue of blood? Let me ask the lady.
Lady, when on my period, I feel pain as if I'm going to give.
You do what?
I feel pain as if I'm labor.
As if you're labor?
Yes.
And I see blood coming. I stop that thing. I stop this thing in Jesus' name. You will never have this problem again.
Amen.
God loves you because I'm seeing where you are working. There's these people who are trying to oppress you. Eh?
Yeah, it's true.
I want to tell you, you'll give us a testimony here in Charis.
Amen.
Of promotion. Receive promotion. Receive. Take it in Jesus' name. Receive promotion. Receive promotion in Jesus' name. This promotion to you. What will happen when they see you moving to another house? These people will be shocked.
Amen.
See God working in your family.
Amen.
I want to say congratulations.
Amen.
But these attacks are coming from home. The attacks are coming from home. God loves you. I want to set you free. You hear me? I want God to give you a job. You hear me? Because you've been thinking about getting a better job. Eh?
Yes, that's true.
I want God to give you a job. Receive that job. Receive that job now. Look at this lady. Look at this lady, what she's doing here when she's getting a better job. Look at this dance. Look at this dance. Put a mic in her mouth. Come on. Demon. I'm looking at you. You leave my sister today. You leave her forever. You leave her forever. The struggle of her family is canceled. In Jesus' mighty name. My brother, we need to pray your stomach here. You see? It's not because of age. Because sometimes when you go to toilet, it's a problem.
Yes, Daddy.
Huh?
Yes, Daddy.
You are failing to go to toilet. You struggle a lot.
Yes.
Let me touch you here. You need the touch of God. by praying for you here, this, you won't have this problem again. If not, you will start to see blood. You hear me?
Yes.
You start to see. So we need to stop this thing. You are free. I just want to tell you, my sister, that these pains here must leave you today, because you are questioning, is it kidneys? Is what? Eh?
Yeah, I have a lot of
pains. I can't hear?
I have a lot of
pains now. These pains here must leave you. This is the spirit that is causing this pain. You must leave this child, you spirit of Satan. Look at this lady now. This pains must leave you. You cannot afford to have this pain. You cannot afford to have this pain. Leave, come on, you spirit of Satan. Evil spirit. I'm showing you where you belong. As I'm pointing up, you belong there. You belong where? Go where you belong. In Jesus' name. You are free. Can you do like this? How do you feel?
I feel much better.
Huh?
I feel much better.
Just do like that. No, you won't give birth by oppression. Don't have fear. You are free. Can you just stand up here? I want to pray for you, my brother. Can you stand up? Because what is happening to you here, it happens to your father. You hear me?
You hear me? Yes.
What is happening to you now? Where's your wife? I want to pray for your marriage. You people here, you always argue.
Yes, it's true.
For no reason.
It's true.
I want to pray for you. Because what happened, it happens to your father. You hear me?
Amen.
There was issues of fighting. Amen. Huh?
Amen. Amen.
There was issues of fighting. Now you people, you are beginning to fight.
Yes, it's
I want
true.
To set you free.
Amen.
I say I want to set you free.
Amen.
Because there's a spirit that is confusing you people.
Yes.
In Jesus' name. Amen. Look at me, 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 look at me. Go, you demon! So you are free, my brother. You are free.
Amen.
You are free.
Amen.
I say you are free.
Amen.
You are free.
Amen.
You hear me?
Yes, Daddy.
When I say you are free, because when I look at you, I saw what God is about to do.
Amen.
You hear me?
Yes, Daddy.
Hey, I'm seeing you going to Mpumalanga.
Yes, Daddy.
Eh?
Yes.
You want to do something there?
Yes, Daddy.
Let me touch your stomach there. I touch your stomach here. Can you just look at me here? What is happening here? I'm worried about your neck. You hear what I'm saying?
Yes.
I'm worried about your neck because yes. Many times you feel pains.
Yes, yeah.
And it comes here.
Yes.
So I'm worried about your neck now.
Yes.
And you're asking yourself why this pains here.
Yes, I was just asking myself what is happening on
so
my
God
neck.
So God loves you.
Thank you.
I said God loves you. I want to stop Amen. This thing.
Amen.
Because this thing can be a stroke. It can be a stroke. So I want to stop this thing. You are free. You will never have this thing again in Jesus' name.
Amen.
This can be a stroke because in your family, there are people who are bitten by strokes.
Yes, my sister, my elder sister, just fell on the 15th of December.
By a stroke.
Yes.
And now even you, there's a plan of the enemy. Can you just stand up, my sister? We need to stop this thing now. Look at me. I break this power from Chipinge. I break it.
Amen.
You are free. Okay. This is a snake. My brother, can you stand here? At the back there. At the back. You are dreaming snakes.
It's true, Daddy.
Eh?
I sometimes
many, many things here, like animals. True, touch your stomach. I hit that stomach. I set you free.
Amen.
You are free.
Amen.
You are free.
Amen.
So business will come.
Amen.
Can you just come here, my sister? Look at this lady, how she walks like that. Look. What happened to you?
On the 23rd of December, then so, my leg was broken. Then they put cement twice.
Your leg is broken?
It was broken. Then they put cement twice. Then now they removed it on the 9th of this of last month.
Come to me.
But I can't walk properly.
You can't walk? So you feel tired?
Very tired.
You are going to the next level.
Jesus.
You are going to the next level. Look at this lady. Look at this lady. Look how spirit works. Look there. Is there anybody touch the lady? Look at this woman. Look at this woman here. If you say Jesus is not around, question you.
Amen.
Because look at this woman now. Look at this woman. Look, she's standing up now. Standing up from here. Look what. Look now. Watch. Watch. First time. Walk.
Amen.
You can't see. You must praise the. Lift up your hands and praise the living God.
Amen.
Praise Him.
Amen.
My sister, listen to her. She said, "How do you feel?"
Jesus, thank you, Jesus, Daddy. I was unable to walk like this. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I was also feeling heavy here on my waist.
Can you just walk? Go there.
I was feeling heavy.
Go there, my sister. Go there. Let's see how you walk. Oh, my God.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. My sister. So where do you come from?
From Marbleton, next to First Love. Marbleton.
Marbleton.
Yes, it's next to First Laura site.
Side.
Yes.
You can hear someone from First Laura site, Marbleton.
Yes.
First close to First Laura site, Marbleton. You people here from where? How do you feel?
Daddy, I'm feeling very light compared to the way I was when I arrived here. My waist was very, very heavy.